Hey guys, Dr. Prometheus here, back with some more of our Door Kickers 2. This is the second SWAT mission. And this is University Assault. It's a hostage rescue. So, 5 hostages are on the map, Intel suggests. We can only see one via this little radio here. Or radio camera. We see men with weapons behind them. So we're gonna instantly have to go loud. I'm not gonna have the element of surprise quickly. So the big idea is this is a death trap. We're gonna see if we can fool around with it. We got Sheik over here with Militia and an RPK. So he's coming in with a GL. The Militia coming in with Fouls. Couple dynamic hammers. All right, let's do it. Do some IPB first. So we have our first hostage here. We have a gate here. This is completely unknown. We have windows. I would suggest that since there's blood, one hostage may be in here. We can have direct quick access from the window. There could be one in here. We got doors open though, making this dangerous. This is entirely open, so we have to worry about anything in here. Which is likely going to be a massive presence. I would not be surprised if there's hostages in here. Or back up in here. We have a Dishka. It's not usable yet, but I don't trust that. And the key with this squad is push the militia in, get behind a bus, maneuver like this on them. If we can get this set up, this line, we'll do it, but this is also big. Oh, we got super line of sight right now. Okay. A lot more than I thought. This right in here. That's up. I'm not sure if this is gonna work.
They're here. Thank you.
Hostage secured.
I know there's something here. Okay. Doesn't mean there's not more IEDs. Okay.
Thank you. I won't forget this.
Hostage secured.
Thank you.
You're safe now.
Okay, let's paint this room. Okay. Ooh, that was almost bad.
Thank you. I won't forget this.
You're safe now.
Thank you.
Hostage secure.
Make sure there's no suicide vests. Okay. And there he is. We lost one unit. Not perfect, but hey, we'll take it. So, this is where it pays to read the mission dialogue. There are IEDs. Look out for IEDs. There's one here. There's two here, actually. One here. I think the other one was like right here. And right here. There's a weapon here. We should have noticed maybe a suicide vest coming out of here. I thought we started well here. The quick breach in was very, very successful. Smoking this hallway, putting a couple GLs down this hallway helped. Not messing with this. When we first come in, map was spectacular. We forced these outside forces into kill zones. Particularly this fatal funnel here. These fatal funnels out the doors. This hallway. We got the five hostages, or the four hostages up here. But overall, only lost one unit, so can't complain there. So let's start this. So that will be it for this episode, guys. Thanks for hanging out. Not a perfect one, but hey, it happens. Thanks for joining me. Go and leave a like below, comment, and subscribe. And I will see you guys next time. Later.